So welcome to OpeninApp. It's a super tool for creators that helps you grow on social media apps and get better brand deals. And as of now, it's loved by 290,000 creators. So let's get this walkthrough started. As soon as you log in, you'll be greeted with the overall analytics of your links and the list of links you made earlier. Below that, there are a few videos that you can watch to take complete advantage of OpeninApp. Now let's create a smart link. Let's put in the link to OpeninApp's YouTube channel and done. But let's not stop here, let's customize the link, and now we have this really elegant link that we can share with other people. So let's hop on to Instagram. Here we have already put in a smart link. Now I hope you're ready for the magic. And click. So we just jumped from Instagram to YouTube bypassing the shitty in-app browser. Now we don't stop here though. With OpeninApp you can get analytics on your links. Let's see how that looks for this link. We obviously get a graph explaining the click performance, but also the top sources, devices, top countries, top cities, even the top days and hours when the link is the most active. So that's it. With OpeninApp, you can create smart links, analyze the activity on your link, and grow your social presence effortlessly.